A fatal crash in Lake Charles claimed the life of two Texas residents Thursday morning. The crash happened at the intersection of Ellie Highway 384 and West Tank Farm Road. An 18-wheeler truck failed to yield at a stop sign and traveled into the lane of the other car. 19-year-old Jose Samaniego was pronounced dead on the scene. 28-year-old C. Samaniego was brought to a local hospital where he died. Both men were from Port Arthur, Texas. The crash remains under investigation.